sometimes in the mid-20s. Back to the point. Hoffman with a shot. Scores! Hoffman's second of the NHL is a bullet over the shoulder of Lundqvist. Penske back to the point. Rolling puck. Hoffman can't hold it in. Here's Nash with a steal. Nash cutting in. Nash scores! Sure-handed goal for Rick Nash. We're tied at one. Wheels inside of that. McCarthy just tried to tip it by Lundqvist. Carlson sends it back to the high man. Steps on the goal line back in front. Sabanajan scores! The second poop is goal. Sabanajan on the power play.
And it played over the great pass from Spezza right here, bottom of your screen. And just put it past
at the line. Carries it and loses the puck. Long lead pass to the line and in. Zuccarello, his shot saved. His name puck is still loose. And Leonard gets the whistle, but the puck was still free. Face off to the left of the Ottawa goal, and he enters in Ottawa. John Moore, his shot, knocked down. After the line, Rangers hold it in. Leonard knocked down in the crease. Now still down and defenseless. Centering pass, back up high. Shot trickles low and wide. Leonard lost his stick. Puck is through all the way back to the ice. He's back trying to find the late man. Back to even strength now. He's haggling in behind the net. Centers it. The side with a shot. Scores! Squeaks it through. It'll be an even strength goal, but we're tied at two.
Comes to the front, and he finds Broussard. Watch, 16 and white. Coming right into your picture, and there it is. The one-timer redirection on goal. And this game is all tied up.
And break to the line. Condra, back in front, Hoffman, hits the post! Oh my! Back to the line, drop pass. Leonard the save, peeks behind him, but holds on. Despite having Richards on this team, Samuelino and Nash, there's no question who the franchise player is. There's a steal from the net, scores! Pouliot steals the puck, and the Rangers take the lead. Held up. Matt hands it back up, but hits the linesman. Long shot scores! From the boards. He back to the point. Gets it to a spot where Girardi can do nothing but just hold it in. McDonough with a shot. Deflected in front end of the glass. Here's Broussard. Back to McDonough again. Scores! It's redirected in front, and Saint-Louis has his first goal as a Ranger. Richard and Carlson straight through the middle. Spezza goes to the wing. Here's Hemsky. Hemsky has it slapped off his stick, back into the zone. Here's McCulloch with a shot. Scores! Milan McCulloch picks the top corner. In the corner. Moore loses the puck, poked away from him. That's Eric Cowan. Cowan back to face. It's a 2-on-0, gets it across. Hoffman skates the stick, couldn't get it by Lundqvist.
What a huge save by Lundqvist. That's the kind of save you need at this time.
Ottawa heads back up to the neutral zone. Quick, lead pass, puts it on the stick of Zuccarello. Back the other way. Moves in, takes it wide, swings it in front, scores! And the puck went in off the skate. So we're definitely going to look at this and...
Pretty clearly here that there's no kicking motion. Referee Lego is pretty darn sure about his call, and I think it'll stick. Referee Lego on the ice calls it a good goal. A couple of times he motioned that the puck just went off the skates. There's no kicking motion.
From Mike Lego.
Following video review, the call on the ice stands. There is no distinct kicking motion. We have a good goal.
There you go. The neutral zone. Rangers now. Saint-Louis gets a shot away. Trying to get a second chance. Zuccarello back on the side of that. Scores! Broussard again. Left wide open in front of the net. And it is now becoming uglier than it was just moments ago. Allen, back of the net. McCarthy. Back to the point. Tribal with a shot. Scores! Deflected in front.
Well, for you optimists, there's still time.
Game is Henson. Drops it back to Cece. Cece, pressure to put the shot away. Couldn't do it. Back up to center. Open net, Kreider slides it across, Nash buries it. It's a crazy eight for the Rangers. They lead 8-4 with 2.5 to go.